So the next one we've got is GCC. So the first thing we do is rerunning a patch. And then we've got these two lines. Make sure it copies all of it. You might, depending on the width of your browser, you might need to get this scroll bar to move over. So just double check it before you press enter on the second one at least. Do what I've just done, put them both in. Create an empty file and then our build directory. And then we've got this massive configuration command. Strangely, Firefox seems to have locked up. In fact, it looks like none of my mouse presses are being recognized, which is not very helpful. Okay, I seem to have sorted out that problem, so carry on now. So just compiled, and I'm going to run the make, and there's two targets. We make this all GCC and all target, and it says only the parts of the GCC that needed this time rather than full package. So let's get that running. Right, so that's built, and now we can install GCC. Okay, so let's go back and remember to remove the build directory we're just in, and also the main package directory.